his shirt says y'all need people. Standing right by the street. He videotaped this young woman's butt the whole time she was standing in line. I mean, that's creepy. Probably it, I mean, anybody that stands here with a camera at the probation office gotta be on something.
This is gold, guys. This is comedy gold. Anybody at the probation office recording's got to be on something, she says.
Yeah, I think he needs medical attention.
Where did they grow these people? Not in America. What's up, buddy? Tell her cameras are everywhere, man.
Oh, yeah, man, I show out for him, man. You know me, man, I'm good, man.
Sure do, but you're an idiot over here.
Yeah?
That's what the uneducated say.
Yeah, well, you ain't got no goddamn consent to fucking film me, so just know that.
Well, call the police.
I already motherfucking did. I told him, yes, obviously, needs psychiatric help. Is anyone on drugs? Obviously, his ass could be out here standing here videotaping.
State employees, you guys created the fuss.
You were filming my car.
After you were filming me.
You have no right to film me. Shit.
Well, we don't need it. Me and her.
And you know what? Under normal circumstance, I walk over and I would not be camerad because you have no right.
You're driving away in a cop car.
You don't have a right.
No, you do, but I don't.
You have a badge that shows that you're doing for TV channels or anything like that? Where's your ID? Where's your ID that shows that you're allowed to do that?
Why would you imagine that I'd have to provide you with it?
I'm asking you a question. Do you have an ID?
Yeah.
That shows that you're a critic or whatever you want to call it.
Yeah. How much you want to bet I won't?
How much you bet I won't? Well, I know you will be escorted out of here.
Okay.
You have no right to kill people that don't want to be killed.
You want to put money on it?
You have the right to kill my children if they were there?
If they're in public.
I'll tell you what. The day you would kill my kids at a young age would be the day that you would have a major problem.
Yeah.
You would definitely have a major problem with this dad.
Yeah.
Probably don't have any kids. Probably single.
I got two little girls.
Yeah? So you want somebody to get fringe on them when they're in a room or somewhere to take pictures of them?
If they're in public, they have no expectation of privacy. No, when we go out to Disney, I don't harass every father taking video of his kids that get my kids in his video. No, I don't.
Well, then you're pretty ignorant.
That's great. I'm a Chicagoan. Chicago.
Yeah,
yep. That's what we say about New Yorkers.
Yeah, not this New Yorker. This New Yorker will crack your head open.
That's what this Chicagoan will do. I don't see the cops coming too fast. Here they come, guys. Here come the saviors. They're pulling around the back of the building for you. Remember, education is always free.
You need to shut up already.
Hurry up and hide the dope. He might search your car. Sergeant Minucci. that's funny. Hopefully, Sergeant Minucci is teaching about public photography today. He wasn't on par with his duties last time, so we'll see if he's been brushed up by this higher-ups here in Ocala. gonna put this on pause. Education's always free, guys. Education is always free. No, that must feel pretty bad when an idiot taught you something today.
What was that?
It's pretty bad when an idiot teaches you something today.
What'd you teach me?
That photograph in public is perfectly legal. Now you can stop whining. Don't go to jail today, old man.
I understand what you're doing here, and that's fine, but I also saw you recording from that walkway. That's private property up there that has nothing to do with corrections. That's a separate entity.
You saw me from where?
I saw you standing on that walkway from my truck over there.
Did you?
When you were recording.
Yeah, I was on the sidewalk right there. I got it all on film.
You were right there. I saw you. I'm just saying, okay. Whatever you're doing over here, that's your business, but please don't go past those railings over there, because that's a whole different
property.
Whole different entity and whole different property.
Okay.
All right?
Yeah. Break it down. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, buddy. Now you're doing it. Yep, Rogue Nation. Yep. No, it's Rogue Nation Audits on YouTube. Yep.